after all that hard work, I broke them. But I found some African Wenge in the shop, and I think it's going to add a nice contrast to the glasses. I did not record getting to this point again because I thought it was pointless. Finished the sunglasses with four coats of spar urethane, I sanded between each coat with 320 grit sandpaper. I also made sure I gave each coat plenty of time to dry before applying the next coat.